Well, of course, Trayvon was on our watch list coming into the season, and it's hard for us to get all the way to Hawaii from Mobile, Alabama. So I watched tape on Trayvon, and he's an excellent run support player. And I thought one of the questions scouts would have is, could he play in the middle of the field and do some range cover stuff in the back end? So I thought this would be an excellent stage for him to showcase that. And I tell you, he's an active defender. He can play special teams, and I think he's got a chance next year to probably get on the field relatively early.